Cut. Today is the day, five artists, one brave man, 2 days to complete one back piece. This is a setup, it's dedicated to Robert. Unfortunately, he can't be here. Robert's done the design, but it is a collaboration of all the different artists' styles. So let's go. Will he tap out? Won't he tap out? Where it goes, nobody knows. Wish us luck.
Ren Studio. Five tattoo artists, 2 day back piece, join in.
Love it. Oh, that's funny, man.
Remember to like and subscribe.
Unfair to put you on that handle because that's a cover up. So what I'm thinking is put you on the bottom right flower.
Yeah.
Or the top left, however you and Alice wanna.
I don't mind either way.
Swing it. But if you feel nervous for lines, happy to also let you start colouring in some of the tiger if you prefer that. Depends where your nerves and hands can be at.
I just work around you, I don't mind. Yeah, I'm not doing anything.
Come on, you're gonna be alright, it's gonna be alright. Chill, oh here he comes there. Morning! How are we doing, right?
He's turned up!
I thought he might run away.
Yeah, that's it.
How are you feeling,
alright? Well, thank you.
No, unfortunately not, mate. I was too busy panicking and flapping. But are you good, mate?
Yes, I'm well, thank you, yeah.
Yeah, no, we're a little bit flappy, but.
That's unlike you to get anxious.
I know. Once I get started, I'll be fine. Just getting started, but we're all prepared. Good.
How long does it take? Like 5 minutes to fully develop. Okay. That'll come up now, like any minute. How many have you got? We've got 16. Well, 14.
Oh, it's
now
coming.
To play with.
Do you put it in the sun?
No. Did you know you're not actually supposed to shake them?
You're not, I'd love
like Outcast says, you're not supposed to shake it.
Oh, I love it! I love it! I've got the wide ones where they're like this.
Oh, look
bit,
at that one, that's so cute.
You didn't get one of me.
I'm shaking, I'm panicking. I'm
oh, can
you pretend to do it again then?
Don't
what?
Actually film that.
There's not
going to
be any.
I'm shaking my hands on purpose.
Why is the paper brown?
Yeah, I know. I quite like this one
because there's two layers. It's fine.
Mine's just like that.
It's fine. I just like this one, especially for cover-ups, because you can see through it more.
Great. Thanks, Ben.
Ah, yes, of course.
Yeah. But the size is good, then?
I think so, yeah.
So you have one flower here?
Could just grab my tiger on top of the printer. Yeah, that's good, right?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. Even on design, this one is bigger than the tiger.
Yeah. Cool.
Because of the
yeah. Yeah, just flip that then.
We just look pretty.
I can't do anything.
You can shake my pieces.
I've come here to eat.
I look a bit overwhelming, isn't it?
It's a lot of it. Oh man. Grows like massive.
Who can have yours?
It all fits so perfectly though.
Bigger design goes better than loads of small details.
And Ben, yours will just go fall in the spaces, won't they?
Yeah.
So, guys, what are you saying?
That
you
looks sick.
You like that?
Yeah. You guys excited?
Get that fucking camera out of my face.
Yeah, I'm very excited, Alex. I've actually got that analog.
I do love how it really is sort of everyone's styles.
Cool.
Yeah.
What was it? Oh, looking out for fuck it up.
Feel alright like that? Yeah? So if you need anything. Yeah. Awesome, mate, that looks good.
If my chins are out, that's one of them.
I've got to keep it. So I can't smile or anything.
No, you have to look like a mugshot.
It's expensive bulky though, Jasmine.
Was this about this close?
Yeah.
Wait, Alex, do you want a mugshot? I don't want Alice to have one because that might make me feel really bad.
You've just got to stand. Are you going really bad? And it's just standing against the wall and like having your passport taken.
Oh god. Look, are you looking in here?
Yeah.
Yeah. 3, 2.
A bit scared.
Go. Right. This is where it's going to be. Hop in and out. Check out how we're getting on. And tell your friends. Right. We've gone live, yeah. I'm here. Fuck.
Woo! All the guns. Whoa!
This is it.
Good.
You're good, feeling good?
You've got this, guys.
Let's
it's
going to
be so sick.
Come on in. Get on. Right, Tally, you going to be ready with the start a little video? Cool. Ready?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Let's go then, yeah? How's that feeling, Marcus?
I'm
sorry. Yep.
That's the worst bit where you are.
Is it? Oh no.
Jasmine, what are you doing?
Just to
let you know. One job. Poor old boy.
I'm literally
biased. Well, you know what I mean.
I thought this was going to be more of a squeeze, you know, but it's actually not bad.
It's not too bad, is it?
Poor Ben down there, look.
You're right, Ben.
I'm grand down there.
You're bad.
Quite comfortable.
You on your knees, Ben?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not the first time.
How is it, Marcus? Feel like it's coming from everywhere? Or?
Just a bit.
Does it?
Yeah.
Is it intense?
No, it's not too bad.
You're alright, good man.
Hi, Mum.
Is your mum?
Yeah.
Is your mum cheer? Hello, Jazz's mum.
Hi, Jazz's mum.
Are you gonna, oh wow, good work guys with the lines.
Alright, yeah.
Kicking ass, mate, yeah, well done. I wonder how many of our competition.
Yeah.
doing well. Obviously got a way to go. But we are doing well. And if there's like a flapjack situation going on.
Yeah.
Also a can of Pepsi Max, please. Does anyone want anything?
No.
Little can in there?
Nah,
I'm
alright.
Little one in there?
Alright, little Diet Coke.
Oh, a little Diet Coke, please.
Right. You need to look right in here like you're having a passport taken.
Yeah,
ready? 3, 2, 1.
How would you say the word make in charades?
I don't know actually.
Exactly. Make. Anyway.
Sounds like. Shake. You. Make. Me.
Mate, you're going to be a legend forever, though. I don't know how you're taking this pain, mate.
It's not too bad.
Is it not?
It waves. It's like 1 minute you think that's absolutely fine, and then you go...
Yeah,
stop.
Mate, you're so well, mate. I'm tired, so you must be fucking mud.
Mate, Jesus. That looks so good. Oh. Like, so good.
Who's the Bobbeds now?
Yeah.
Nice.
So good.
Yeah, we've done loads.
You could have quite easily done the whole thing in one day if everyone was free. Like, it's mental. You've worked so quick.
I mean, technically, yeah.
Well, that would have all got it.
How much is he going to be able to wash it back anyway?
Three people have
to. I actually don't mind the afterburn.
So I feel like fawns over sunburn.
It's still, yeah, exactly. Yeah.
It does feel really hot.
It does, doesn't it?
You could cook an egg on this bag.
Well done, James. Well done.
Back with the beers.
Huh?
Back with the beers.
Well done, mate.
So we drip feeding it straight into Marcus's mouth. Get through the last 10
minutes. Need to get him a straw.
Marcus, do you want a cheeky beer in a minute?
Oh,
no.
Cool,
we'll
let you
out
for a minute then.
No. Didn't
dip
it
far. Oh, I didn't. I thought you were like... It's enough.
More?
Nice.
Fuck. Do you know, wouldn't that make a great episode, Justin, to get you in here live and give you a little tattoo on your bum?
You know what? It's perfect. If I don't like it, if I hate it, and I'm sure that I wouldn't, Aaron, but no. If I hated it,
yeah.
Nobody would have to see it. Well, my wife would have to see it, but nobody apart from my wife. So I'm sure there you go. Fine.
Absolutely. You'd love it.
I could have a bee on either cheek, couldn't I?
Of course you could.
Aaron, thank you so much. Keep up the good work.
Thanks,
Justin.
I know
that your industry has changed, but you're working hard still to change those perceptions. And we greatly appreciate your time. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Justin.
I don't know how you talk to people like that. I'd be like stumbling over my words.
Oh, funny.
That was actually well good. It was a proper good interview.
Don't chin the floor.
Oh, I don't. My uncle did that at a wedding. I can't help but take your glasses.
That's a very stiff worm.
They're big grand, aren't
they? You're not, you've got to see the waterfall. I'm going to film you, just do it once more.
Just so you can
a couple
see.
Of times. I'm going to put. Go I'm going to do some really good editing of this and get
what's this one?
Get what?
Ready? Go do it again.
Like shit.
Call the old lady to the bingo.
Oh gosh.
Right, to me.
Oh,
they're actually the same.
Ah, I can't even reach my feet.
Yeah, you can. God, you know what? You wouldn't play that with Taylor.
I couldn't do that because my legs are too long.
No, let me and Taylor do it. We've
no, because I'm actually going to snap my hamstrings,
we
mate.
We probably can't even reach our hamstrings.
Because we're so lanky.
Hang on.
Is that even possible?
Fucking hell.
We've got,
we can actually reach,
we've got such short torsos compared to our legs.
Hang on a minute. Let me get closer to you. I want to see how short my legs are.
I can't even...
Our bums are actually. That's probably like a good 3 inches.
I'm further away.
Can you actually reach your feet? And try it like that. You're not putting enough effort.
I have to do it quickly because it hurts.
But my thighs.
I'm bending.
So that's the last picture today, was it?
Oh,
yeah.
My
newest
itch.
I like to call him up the door. Still, I
call him
up the stairs.
Alright.
Yep.
I'll do that. Yes, Mark.
Oh, he's so shit for that music on. You can leave your hat on. Yeah, look.
That's so good, isn't it? How you got all those different fur textures in there? Mm.
That's what I mean. Like, I'm so pleased with how...
It looks like...
It's full,
it's
isn't
like
it?
Sick.
It's solid, man.
I'm so happy that stayed, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's mad.
It's a little bonus, it's even a little bit here, Ben. But yeah, look at the leather, look at the leather straps on that, the tones have come out. And you can't see the cover up.
Wow.
I was thinking about this last night. Are we shading black from the mask or leaving like a leaving like a tiny strip of skin
colour?
I
think shade because
shade
this
from
because
it.
This has.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
But yeah, look how like it's full, isn't it?
That's tough.
That tiger, yeah, fucking awesome.
And you just want to touch it. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, straight. Turn.
Well, you've got 15 minutes and then we're going to give you a break. And then the next time we go in, we're going until we're done and then that's it. We're done.
Cool.
And you get to go home. But when it's done, we're going to get some professional photos of it and frame it and put one on our wall and give one to Marcus. Because it really is like something extra special.
Yeah, it is amazing. How many sittings would you usually take to do something like
this? At least 10.
Wow. So how's 10. Marcus been having to do
it? Yeah. He's been so strong. Honestly, it would be, if I was to do it on my own, it would be at least 10.
Oh, I don't like that. I mean,
why? You don't need best of three. Just
yeah, because if it don't go my way, at least I get another chance.
Yeah.
All right.
So what are the options?
Big side, KFC.
Yeah.
Small side.
Burrito.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Big side.
Okay, so
here,
best of three.
Best of three.
Right.
Good times, man.
Great.
Yeah. So Marcus, we're just going to stick a couple of bits on inside Benny's in a minute, and then that will just be head down to the middle.
Cool.
And I reckon.
No.
Don't tell me. Just do it.
Yeah.
I keep saying yeah.
I know. Yeah. But honestly, it's not going to be. Yeah.
But again, it's just playing around with it and going over certain areas, trying to get.
That's it, yeah, building it up. Yeah, well done. That looks good, right?
Thank you.
Got a good fade on it. Done here, aren't we? This is done.
Yeah, that's all done.
Brilliant. So then, yeah, Ben, really, I think if you get on that, someone can be starting here though, can't they? You can get to this
you
bit.
You can get to that.
So if someone can be doing this bit while he's laid down, while you're doing that, Ben,
yeah.
Then
this is the complicated part because, like, this part here doesn't match with this one.
Okay.
That's why
yeah,
I asked for Ben help.
Sure. Okay.
Go on, Alice, help get us through there. You got this.
When you said it.
You made it, Marcus. You made it, mate.
Sigh of relief.
Well done. Wow.
That is a sexy back.
That is right. A sexy back.
I'm bringing sexy back.
Right, mate, when you're ready, take your time. Well done, mate, well done. Alright. We did it, we smashed it, it was tough, we had some moments, but we made it. Come check it out.
Wait for the. That was the whole.
Oh, I thought you were supposed to say something.
Are we
cheering? Ta-da! But mate's keeping his head down, he's like, I'm.
Does
that work?
That'll do.
Yay!
Everybody's so excited.
Everyone's just so knackered, I think.
Yeah.